Richland reinvents itself by asking the community and, you know, what are the needs, our education and training needs, what are the goals that the college is trying to accomplish, what are the needs that our community has in terms of education, and what happens is those things get translated into programs, and programs get translated into buildings and facilities. My name is Sam Johnson. I'm a principal at BLDD Architects, and I'm the architect for Richland Community College.